like Scott Lewis says, you gotta respect the timing. Our company is on a growth rate, we're setting records, we're breaking records in this industry. And my wife Gina says hello, she and myself, your, the corporate she was talking about, as well as your leaders, like to set the pace, like to create, create a new story in the industry. We want to change people's perception of this industry, and the way we do it is we help our friends win and succeed. So if you're ready to win and you're ready to succeed, you couldn't be in a better place with a better group of people right now. My story is I hopped on my bus last night, came down from Orlando. I got my Prevo bus out there. Again, it's $1.2 million bus, and you might be sitting here, I don't want a bus. No problem. That's what was my dream. I want a bus. I never could get a bus before this with a job. How about you? Okay, so now you might not want a bus, but you know if I can get $1 million bus, you can get $1 million house.
Yeah.
Right? Whatever it is your dream, whatever is it you want for your family. But most of the time when you sit in a meeting like this, you wonder, man, I wonder if I could do this, if I could succeed in this business. Well, I had that same thoughts going through my mind when I first started. And my wife and I are just like you. I mean, the best thing to hear when you're coming to an event like this is to listen to somebody else's story. And our story was we got four kids, so we got a family just like you. We were working hard when we heard about the industry. My wife was a flight attendant for 24 years. They called her into the office after 20 years and cut her pay in half. So that's what's out in the real world. You know, corporate world, she was a flight attendant. I had two jobs. I was a pro water skier for most of my life, for 25 years. Then I had to get a job because I became a world champion, which is exciting. But how long do you think it takes for people to forget that you're a world champion? About 2 weeks. The mortgage, the banker doesn't care that you're a world champion. He just wants you to pay the mortgage, okay? So I had to get a job. I had to get two jobs, and my dream was to bring my wife home from work. My simple dream was to bring my wife home from work. Tried to do it. We've been married for 29 years. I had tried for over 20 years to bring her home from work. And with this industry, within 6 weeks, we replaced her income. 6 weeks. That's how sad it is of what they pay people in the corporate world. Think about that. In 6 weeks. Now, it's up to you. We're not going to tell you that we didn't do anything. We've always been go-getters, but you need to find a vehicle that's going to reward you to what you where you want to go in life, what kind of lifestyle. Most people nowadays, they're looking for more. They're searching. Out there in the world today, the next generation, they don't see success as having a title after their name. They want to have more freedom, more opportunity to create adventure for themselves, their friends, and their family. So today, I'd like to just talk to all the folks that are brand new or if you just got started in Jeunesse. I want to let you know that we really want you to win with us. We need every one of you. The only way you win and succeed in this opportunity in this industry is for everyone to win and succeed. So I don't care if you're like me. I negotiated my way out of high school. Told the teachers, if you don't pass me, I'm coming back. Yeah, you might be a doctor and attorney in the room. We need you. You know, everybody brings something different to the table. I like to win. I know how to win. I know how to set goals. I know how to reset goals. All from my competitive water ski training. All the years of going through them years. Some of you got the credibility that we need to have, okay? Will you tie up somebody willing to work with somebody with credibility? Don't leave here today without saying, you know what, I want to be a part of something bigger than myself, because this isn't just about you succeeding. And the exciting thing about Jeunesse is that when you earn a new rank, you earn a new promotion, you earn a new bonus, you're just proving to everyone in the room that all of us can earn that same rank. We can earn that same bonus, and everyone can succeed. In the corporate world, when you be promoted to president, everyone else has to lose. But here, everyone gets to win because everyone can receive the same type of the opportunity that you can if you just choose to do it. And everybody is watching you. So the industry is booming. We're in the fastest growing company. That should be, you should really get excited about the momentum, because being an athlete, I understand momentum, and it's not easy to create momentum. But once you have momentum, you want to get on that team, you want to move, and you want to get around it, because it can carry you to whatever success you want. Well, we carried 167 of our friends to to make $1 million or more in the industry, and our goal with Jeunesse is to make help over 1,000 people become millionaires. Who wants to be one, right? So, you've got the corporate team, the best corporate team in the industry. I'm just telling you, Lucy, she's up here pouring from her heart. She took a red eye here just to share with you. When you see her after the meeting, just shake her hand and tell her, you know, I really appreciate what you're doing for all of us, okay? Every time I text her or call her, she's in some other part of the world helping probably one of your friends win and succeed. Is that pretty cool? I mean, they're just not talking about it. Wendy, Randy, Scott, and the entire corporate team are out there doing what they can do to help your team succeed. Take advantage of that. That's part of momentum. You don't want to miss that. Your leadership here, Stephanie, Steve, the whole team here, Ron's here all the way up, coming over here from the other coast. We've got a whole team of folks that are here helping us succeed. You've got the greatest leaders in the business. Don't take that for granted, okay? You're sitting here today and you're saying, you know what? The only real concerns people have about the opportunity when they take a look at it, because who doesn't want to have the results that our products offer? If that's all you want to get started with, just get in for the results of the products. I mean, my little grandson, he just turned one. I got a personal testimony. He had to have a surgery because he was born without a soft spot. My daughter's been putting the Luminesse products on him for over 60 days, and the scar is gone. All the folks that had to have the same surgery are asking my daughter, what are you doing? That's a testimony that gets to your heart, okay? I've been taking all the products because I was supposed to go in for shoulder surgery and hip surgery. So I started 60 days ago taking every Finesse product from Affinity. I didn't even know what a telomere was. I'm calling you, Frank. Guys, oh, guys, here's a great contact for you. You think you need have a contact about skincare? Just call up your friend Bob. Say, Bob, this is Steve. How are your telomeres doing? I'm going to say, what the heck's a telomere? I thought you were going to say that. I'm coming over. The only reason for a call or a text is to book the meeting. Just go over there and say, hey, every second we are talking, your telomeres are shrinking. And that's not good, Bob. I've got a product, we've got a patented TH65. Nobody's got it in the industry to grow your telomeres, and mine are growing every second we talk. Let's get you signed up. Nobody wants to have shrunken telomeres, so you're all signing up. Have some fun with your friends. I mean, you almost got to laugh at yourself if you're brand new and say, I can't even believe I'm sitting in a room like this, okay? In a home-based business, but I will tell you this much. This business will take... In today's economy, all of us need to be generating income 24/7. And this business will take you, I mean, this is, we just had a meeting about this size, a little bit bigger for the Spanish session, but that's all of Miami and around the surrounding area. Think about the opportunity. This business can take you to Israel. This business can take, you don't know where it's gonna take you. When the sun goes down here, the sun can be going up in Israel, and we've got a team building in Israel. Same thing in China. You don't know where this will take you, but big business has got their companies all over the world. And a little, you think it might be small, but it's actually one of the biggest opportunities. It is the biggest opportunity you'll ever have in your life, because you can literally grow your business all over the world. Hardest part for you is it costs so little to get started, so people don't take it serious enough. If you treated this like if you paid for a franchise $250,000, you'd have the biggest business you possibly could imagine, because you would wake up in the morning and you'd be talking to somebody, you'd be doing something every single day, not only for you, but for your family and for your friends, because you never know who's watching you. There's a gentleman in the room here that's watching, my friend Carlos. He said, I've been watching you for years. What you've been doing with this business, and now he's ready to get started. So many people joined us after they watched this. So you know, when you talk to somebody, you think they're not interested, but they're really just testing you to see if you're serious. So take your business serious. Don't get hung up on the three things that people get stuck on. I don't have any money. You know what? Tell your friend. I'm glad you brought that up, because they love to be complimented. Even if you don't have a good answer for them, they say, I like that guy. He said, I got a good question, right? They might have to ask you a question on the product. Hey, how much acai is in every reserve? That's a good question. Guy's like, geez, I like this Steve guy. He told me I got a good question. Even if you don't know, he's going to get in. Now you're trying to figure everything out. All the people that are succeeding are just saying, that's a good question. Let me ask you a question. Why do you need to know? I don't know. Well, when you figure out, ask me. Don't get so hung up on it. They're just wanting to engage with you. You just need to know that you've got the best of the best products. There's not a product line out there, okay? So somebody that says, hey, they don't have any money, say, hey, that's a good, I'm glad you brought that up, but aren't you frustrated that you don't have any money? Do you have any other one? Anybody else coming to help you make more money? Did your neighbor come yesterday? Did your brother come? Did anyone come in the last month to help you make more money? No. Well, guess what? Then you only got me, and I want to help you. And they'll never forget that you offered a hand to help them. Whether they begin right then or not, you're just helping them. Think about this. In 5 years, if you keep doing what you're doing, you're not going to have any more money. I don't have any time. I'm glad you brought that up. I like this guy, okay? You know what? All you need is a vehicle. That's what Jeunesse is, that allows you to duplicate yourself. Because you can only make so many hours in a day if you're a doctor, a dentist, an attorney. Once the hours in the day end, there's no more money you can make. But if you have an opportunity that can duplicate yourself, not only here in Miami, but all throughout South and Central America, all throughout Europe, all throughout Asia, think about where it could take you. You can literally go to sleep and be making money while you sleep. And you sleep a lot better. Think about that. Where could you ever make money while you sleep? Okay? Don't let this opportunity pass you by. I'm telling you, we got a great team of people. We're just getting started. We want every one of you to win and succeed. I hope you grab on, you respect the time you get started, and you get yourself moving toward the sapphire. You still got a week, like Lucy said. Hey, we got 140 days between now and January 1st. You should launch your business between now and the first of the new year and take advantage of that $6,000 bonus. There is somebody on our team that went sapphire in 1 week, and all they did was send out 10 videos out, a 2-minute video every day for 7 days, and put an instantly ageless on two people's face every single day for a week, and him and his wife went sapphire. So you got time. If you really wanted to, you could open up your phone, be honest with yourself. If you didn't send out 10 videos today, then get moving. You got a whole week to go make it happen. Be laying on the ground, leave it all in the field if you're an athlete for 1 week, and see where this could take you, because at least it'll set up a foundation for you to take it to the next 140 days and create history and set some records, set the pace for your business for the next year, 2 years in Jeunesse. God bless you. Love you guys. All right?